Transferring your balance from your trust wallet to your bank account is very easy. But since it is a virtual currency, we have to do some little extra work. In this step-by-step video guide, I am going to use my trust wallet and the Binance exchange to withdraw the money from my trust wallet to my bank account. If you have an account on a Coinbase, please watch for my another video in my channel. Hello everyone, my name is Keshav and I would like to take a time to welcome you guys on my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, like the video and share this video with others. Don't forget to hit the bell notification icon so when I make the video like this in the future, you will be notified. For the first, we need to understand few things. The money you can see in your trust wallet is a virtual currency and our bank does not accept that cryptocurrency directly into our account. So we need to use exchange website such as Binance.com. If you live in US, you can use Binance US, but Binance.com work for the rest of the world as well. I am located in Europe and I receive payment from Binance without any issue. For those of you who have a new coin based on the Binance Smart Chain BEP20 token and Ethereum network ERC20 token coin, Binance does not support this coin directly. So you need to swipe them to your major coin before sending to the Binance website. Without further ado, let's start how to withdraw our money from trust wallet to our bank account. The very first step, you need to have a Binance account. So if you don't have an account on a Binance.com, register one for yourself. Verify yourself with the Binance.com and add your bank account to the exchange website. You should not be starting withdrawal process until you are verified with the Binance account. Step number 2. I suggest you to download the Binance apps based on your mobile devices. Download the apps and log into the apps using the same login detail. Since we'll be using Trust Wallet to send the cryptocurrency, it will be very easy for us to copy and paste the sending and receiving cryptocurrency address. Once you log into the apps, your apps look like this. Click to deposit icon that is located on your app's homepage and choose the crypto. For this demo, I'm going to choose BNB. So Binance.com require a memo and the address data to deposit the BNB in your Binance account. So you can see you have a BNB deposit address and BNB memo. I'm going to copy the BNB address and I'm going to my trust wallet. On the trust wallet, I'm going to select my BNB. So on your trust wallet, remember you maybe have a Binance Smart Chain or Binance. You have to select Binance BNB token coin to send the money from. So it doesn't look like I have enough balance on my BNB, so I'm going to convert this Binance Smart Chain to my BNB. So I just traded my Smart BNB to the BNB and I have been charged around $1 for the small amount of coin. So I just copied my BNB address from my Binance wallet and I'm back to my trust wallet. As you can see, I have a very little balance of my BNB. Remember, you should be selecting BNB but not the Binance Smart Chain, this one. So now I'm going to send some of my amount to the Binance wallet. I'm going to paste the address here and choose the amount. I'm going to click to max and I'm going to back to my Binance wallet and copy the memo. back to my Trust wallet and paste the memo here. As you can see, I'm sending $1.72 to my Binance wallet from my Trust wallet. Click to next. So I'll be charged a very small amount of network fee, and in total it will be $1.72. Click to send. As my Trust wallet is executed, and I should be receiving my BNB from my Trust wallet to my Binance wallet anytime soon. So let's go to my wallet here. I'm going to tap to my BNB. As you can see, I received my 0.04 BNB from my Trust wallet to my BNB wallet. So now let's sell this BNB and withdraw to our bank account. Now, rest of the process I'm going to show you from the Binance.com, which is more easy for me to explain and easy for you to understand as well. The previous steps I show you in the mobile phone because I think it will be more easy for you to copy the contract or sending address using mobile phone rather than copying from the website to the wallet. So now I'm going to show you how to withdraw your money from your Binance account to your bank account. So to withdraw your money from your Binance account to your bank account, go to your wallet and click to the Fiat and Spots. Over here, you will have an overview of your currency you have in the balance. Now I want to withdraw the BNB amount I received from my Trust wallet. So I'm going to click to trade and click to the BNB Euro. This market, you can choose Australian dollar and pound, ETH, Great Britain pound, USDT, and all the other coins. Based on your coin, you can select it. So I'm going to sell my coin using Euro. On the trade page, you can see what is the current price of the BNB and amount of the BNB. I want to sell it, and this will be the area how much I'm going to get it. So if I press here and drag my mouse, I can see how much I'm selling on. For this demo purpose, I just want to sell for the 3 euro and something. So I'm going to click to sell BNB. Okay, it said that it must be more than a 10 euro. So I have to increase my volume to the 10 euro. Just for the demonstration purpose, I'm going to sell this BNB right now. So I'm going to click to sell BNB. As you can see, my order is created now and it is already executed. So it is filled now. I should be having my fiat euro currency in my balance. So let's go to the wallet now and fiat and spot again. So here you can see now I have a euro as a fiat balance and with the amount of 10 euro and something. Now I want to withdraw this to my bank account. So I'm going to click to withdraw. So in the next page, the euro is already automatically selected. So this will be my bank transfer. So I'm going to click here. You can choose to transfer to your bank card also, but I'm going to choose the bank transfer. As you can also see in the inter amount, I have a 10.26 euro. So if I input 10 euro and click continue, there will be a 0.80 euro of transaction fee and I'll be receiving 9 euro and 20 cent. So I'm going to click continue. As Binance also said that it will take 1 to 2 business working days to receive the money in your account. So you should be patient. So I'm going to click continue. So Binance is asking me to put the actual date of the order to, since there will be a Friday and today is 3rd. So I can actually choose which day should I proceed with. I'm going to choose the 3 and confirm. This is where it is asking for me my name and details, and my IBAN number. Write your bank IBAN number here and confirm your withdrawal. Right now, I'm going to cancel my withdrawal because this is just for the demonstration purpose only. So I hope you learn how to withdraw your money from your trust wallet using Binance.com to your bank account. If you think this video is useful, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like the video and share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.